What's up with the lag?
I don't want to stay here any longer than we have to, so let's just pick an approach and stick to it, okay?
Well, we gotta try to find out, you
just
know?
Humor
we need
me.
To question Lawrence. It's not that simple. Let's focus on the mirror.
We're here to question Lawrence. Bump him up on the suspect list or cross him off entirely.
Okay.
What is it?
I just don't think he did it.
In cases like these, isn't it usually the husband?
For Mondays, maybe. But this is different.
What makes you say that, though, Snow? You don't know. Everyone's a suspect right now. Hello? What's going on here? Hello? God. I pressed it like 50,000 times. And he is probably dead. I don't think we're gonna last very long here, Snow. Take a peek. Yeah.
Don't just peep into someone's house. Check
out
his home.
Well, he's dead, Snow. Or he's probably dead.
Can you hear me?
Open it.
Oh my God.
Snow, go get help. Stay with me. Go help.
Go get Dr. Swinehart. I'll stay with
you. No! No. Let me go. She.
What is it that you're telling us?
Water.
Bigby, water. Kitchen.
Right, hold on, hold on. Go, Bigby, go. When I first played this, the first time that I played it, I figured, go, Bigby, God. Oh my God. I figured that she probably was leaving him. And it looks like she was. Please don't look for me.
Did you find
it
yet?
I'm getting it. Hold on.
If you have something to ask him, you should do it now.
What happened? Did you hurt Faith? Who did this to you? What happened?
What happened?
Faith.
There's something that doesn't quite make sense to me right here in this part. So he's...
Do you still have that letter?
Yes.
It's only two words, but he died without seeing them. I'm sorry. We need to figure out what happened here, and find whoever did this.
So here's what I don't really get. So this guy has a hole in his head. And he's been there for a bit. Check this out.
What is it?
This gun wasn't fired recently.
That.
Maybe a week ago.
It's like, okay, he probably shot himself. I can't look at the body, which is weird. I wanted to look at his wound to see if it was a bullet wound or something else. But if it was a bullet wound and this was the gun, which it kind of implies that it is because of the hole in the back.
Fingerprints?
They'll be on the grip and the trigger.
All right, let's see this.
Matches the caliber of the gun on the floor.
Okay. But, I mean, Bigby said that it had been shot at least a week ago. Maybe more. So if he had shot himself with that gun, how could he have been alive for a week? And then Faith just went disappearing. I don't know. I don't know. I feel like there's something else going on.
What are they?
Prescription sleeping pills.
I feel like this was a setup. Like, he didn't shoot himself. Maybe somebody shot him.
That doesn't really help.
Shut up, Snow. The knife. I'm wondering what would have happened if I had come here first.
The mirror showed me this. Maybe I should have come here first. It's sharp, and there's blood on the blade.
I just don't understand. Why would someone want to kill him?
In the comics, Bigby could actually, his senses, he can actually smell blood and know who it's from. So, I guess they're just leaving that out of the game because it would be like, oh yeah, this is so-and-so's blood and you'd solve it right away. But I don't know why they're not doing that. You should take the knife, dude, so you could analyze the blood.
Strange. Hard edge to this pool, like something was here and got moved. Sticky.
See, he couldn't have been here for more than a week, dude. I just don't... That doesn't make sense.
When do you think that was taken?
A long time ago.
Before all this. Bullet passed through the chair. Angle works if he shot himself.
I don't know why he doesn't say the caliber of the gun. If it's the same as the one on the floor. That would have made a difference, you know, Bigby. What happens if I check it again? Open it.
Son of a...
Okay, yeah, the blood probably spurted that way. Right? It went... Pah! But then who put the bed up?
What is that?
It's a letter. It's a note. It's a note. Let's read it.
It stuck to the bed a little. My dearest Faith, I never meant to hurt you, and I cannot endure knowing that I have. This was for the best. I'll see you again. Love, your devoted Lawrence.
Everybody's just apologizing to each other. I don't know what's going on here.
Hopefully they're together now.
But all we can hope for at this point.
It's books.
Secondhand paperbacks. Old encyclopedias. Dusty. No one's read these in a while.
That's not surprising, baby. That's not surprising. I'm just kidding. Does he say anything else about this? No. Alright. Let's go open the door. Can you talk to Snow? No. That scared the crap at me the first
time.
Stay
here!
No!
Alright. Let's do this. Stupid little piece of crap. Go, 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 go. Go, baby, go. This way. No. Get your freaking butt over here. And hoop. Missed that one.
Hey!
Don't you start running again, you little idiot.
Ease up, Bigby. We're on the same
are
side
we?
Here.
You. Who are you? What were you
son
doing
of
back
a bitch.
There? Why did you run?
Make me run after you. Why did you run? What?
Hey, what?
Why did you run? Fuck, man. Because you chased
you
after
were hiding.
Me.
Why
the fuck
were
was
you
I
hiding?
Supposed to do?
A man's dead.
I know how it looks, but I had nothing
Come
to do
on.
With it.
You're covered
it.
In blood.
Bullshit. You're covered in blood.
Look, I was just asking him about the girl. That's all. When I mentioned her being dead, he freaked out. I figured someone had told him. How was I supposed to know? Shit. Fucker shot himself right in front of me. I couldn't stop him, man.
Then why'd you hide? How long have you been in there?
You're looking for the woodsman, right? I know where he is. My guy says he's holed up at the trip trap. We can go over there right now, the both of us. My employer's looking to ask him a few questions, too.
He is your employer. What were you doing back there?
Who's your employer?
I can't tell you that. It's confidential. Sorry. Sure you understand.
Nope. Can't say
Did
that
she
I do.
Work for
Come
your
on.
Employer too?
You're coming with me.
This could have been easy.
It is easy.
Don't worry. It still is. Come on.
Dumb.
Dumb?
Yo mama!
Yeah, it is. Look, it'd be much easier for you
no,
to-
No. I'm D. He's dumb.
Oh.
He almost looked peaceful. Except you're lying in a dirty alley.
Yep.
With an open wound on the back of your head.
Just, what happened? Where did they go?
Where'd they go?
Well, after the one guy hit you and the other one finished kicking you.
That explains the ribs.
Then they jumped into a car and drove off. Come on, get up. Guess we're out of options.
Dee mentioned the trip trap.
Then that's where we'll go. I'll call a cab. Every time I think I'm getting a handle on what's going on, things just get more complicated. It feels like we're always a step behind.
The woodsman is the only lead we've got, and he was one of the last people to see Faith alive. Getting some answers out of him will start to clear things up.
Hopefully, right. If he even talks to you.
Bigby, be honest with me. Who do you think did this?
We don't know.
I know it's still early, but I just feel a step behind.
The pimp.
Faith was in trouble. Afraid of someone. I need to find out who. Might be whoever she was working for. There's still a lot of questions. We find the woodsman, figure out what he knows, and go from there.
Makes sense. That's probably the best approach.
Oh man, the woodsman. Thanks for your help.
I wish there was.
They're so cute. Go ahead.
Go ahead. I didn't mean to cut you off.
No, it's. It's nothing. I just...
You just what?
Seeing all this today, there are fables that are struggling worse than I'd imagined. We pay so much attention to the residents of the woodlands. You forget there's a whole community out there to serve. To have to turn to... prostitution. I wish there was more we could do. This
We're just
isn't how I thought it
two
would be.
People.
But
you can't.
Crane
You're doing your best.
Way.
Crane is the problem.
You're doing your best. It's all anyone can do.
Obviously, you don't know what I do all day. Right now, I'm the gatekeeper, making sure none of these disenfranchised folks are, as he puts it, wasting his time.
You'll fix it.
I don't know. Just a broken system.
We need to get rid of Crane. That's what we need
to
do.
Like Bluebeard, we have all the time in the world for them. You try and come in through the front door, through the proper channels, asking for anything, needing help. Well, I turn you away. Now things are worse off than they've ever been.
Well, that's not true.
Right. We've had it worse, but by much.
But we still don't know what's going on.
I thought public service was pure.
You should stick it out. There are fables that would give up a lot to be in the position you're in, and I think it's easier to change something from the inside.
You're telling me change comes from within?
Sometimes.
Sure.
Not the advice I imagined hearing from you.
I'm full of surprises.
Maybe you should handle this one.
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe I should.
Bigby.
You. Three apples. The taxi.
Just be careful. Please.
You too.
The same goes for you.
I will.
Hmm. Okay, this is where I stopped playing yesterday, so I have no idea what happens next. I'm not really expecting it to go smoothly, hopefully, but knowing the woodsman. Alright, here we go. Oh god.
What do you want, Sheriff? Hated.
I'm looking for the woodsman.
Well, he's not here. So I guess you can go now.
Look, I'm not even gonna ask where he is now, okay? I just want to know the last time he was here. That's all.
Who?
I'm being nice. So try again.
He hasn't been here for a few weeks. No, maybe. I don't know. But yeah, he hasn't been here in a while, if he's been here at all, which... I don't know.
You do not want to lie to me right now. I'd just like some help. Does he tell you when to close to?
Don't let him tell you what to do. You're your own woman.
Well, this is me talking, Bigby. Fuck off.
Alright, you want to play like that? And you, loser! Fine, I don't need you guys. No, wait, I thought you were gonna, like, smell it or something.
A lot of stools in this place.
Isn't there? Only one next to you. I don't want to have to tell.
But there's only one right next to you.
You gonna order something? Or are you just here to bother my customers?
I'm here to bother your customers. I'm here to bother your customer.
You know what I mean.
Give me a Midas gold.
You want a lime?
No.
No.
Well, I don't got any anyway.
Think that's funny? Yep. Think it's fucking hilarious. It was all right.
Because I didn't want one anyways. Harboring a fugitive could cost you. Help me help you. I'm losing patience.
Come on, guys. I don't want to be here. You don't want me here. The sooner you answer my questions, the sooner I'll be out of here.
Who's in there?
You're out of paper towels and,
Really? Hey, woodsman. How's it going? How's your head? He's got a little patch. Saved your beer.
Saved your beer for you. Holly wanted to clear it, but, I said no. He'll be back. Now, here you are.
You and me been going at it for hundreds of years. I'm through fighting.
Good, because so am I. Come quietly. I'm not sure I believe you. That makes two of us.
Well, Woody, that makes two of us.
I want to know about this jerk.
I decided to switch seats.
You touch me again and I'm gonna eat you.
Last fella put his hand on me. Ended up with an axe in his head. Last fella I put my hand on ended up in the ground.
Well, isn't that just too bad for that fella?
It's okay, Grin.
Jerk, I'm gonna rip those earrings off your ear.
It's funny. Just a minute ago, no one seemed to know who you were.
Yeah, Well, everyone knows you. Big bad wolf. Now I'm the bad guy and you're a sheriff. What kind of fucking world is that, huh?
Come on, Woody. You know why I'm here.
At least he's...
You want to know what happened.
Yeah.
Amongst other things, sure.
It's funny. The shit you're willing to do for money. I'd walked past her place for weeks. She didn't look like it. She had money. I was sure of it. And she wouldn't put up any kind of fight. I was gonna rob her. And the night I finally get up the nerve to do it, there you are. Fucking things up for me. You were just in the wrong place at the wrong time.
So this was a robbery? What are you talking about?
I was there to save her.
What are you talking about exactly?
She was in your apartment.
Her grandmother. I was there to rob him. But when I showed up, you were already there. Lying in the bed. I only saved her because I thought she might give me a reward. But she didn't give me shit. Except a bunch of people thinking I'm something I ain't. I played along as I could. Only thing I managed to get from it was a free drink every now and again. Not a good that did.
I already know this story, Woody.
You should. You were there.
I'm not talking about Red Riding.
You know I'm not talking
about
her.
Faith.
Punk?
She was murdered.
What? Faith? Who's that?
The girl you were beating on this morning.
No. I was here. I swear.
It doesn't look good when a girl you were just smacking around shows up dead hours later.
She's dead? Bigby, listen, I'm a piece of shit, okay? I know that. I hit that girl. I did. I shouldn't have, but I didn't kill her. You believe me, right?
I do believe you, actually.
They're gonna string me up, Bigby. Like you said, it looks fucking bad. It looks really bad, but I didn't do it.
He was here. That's the fucking truth, Sheriff.
How about you stay out of it? Nobody asked you.
Bigby, please. You can't. They'll throw me down the witching well. That's what they'll do. And I didn't do it. You know that.
I know. But you gotta tell me what you know, bro. And you.
Hey!
How about
stop.
I poke your other eye out?
This isn't what I want.
Oh, shut the fuck up, Woody! Shit ain't just about you. It's about this fucking lab dog. And they come sniffing around this part of town when the rich fucks in the woodlands need a shakedown. Ain't that right, Bigby?
Lab dog, really? It's not like that.
Lab dog? Really? Holly's sister goes missing. No one gives two shits about her. Paperwork, waiting rooms, and that bitch Snow White looking right past me, then ushering me out the fucking door. I wouldn't call her that. It's happened before, and it doesn't end well.
Axe in the head, like I said.
You were the bitch of the bitch.
You freak.
That all you got?
No.
Seemed to be enough. Don't be so sure.
Take it easy, Bigby.
Oh.
The Sandman?
You should have walked out of here when you had the chance. Come on, you're scaring the lady.
Don't worry about me.
Oh, great. Oh, freaking A. Oh, this is not good. Now what? Punch his freaking eye out. Shh. Go, Bigby, God. Oh. Oh my god. Woody, do something, man. What the hell are you? Oh my god. Rip him apart. Go. Come on. Come on, punk, you wanna play? Has he? Fine. And you.
Whiskey.
Now.
Double.
You didn't see any of this. Send the bill to Crane. Pay for the drink.
Submit a damage report with my office. Fable Town will pay for this. Charge the drink on there, too. And the glass.
And the stool. And the other cup.
Don't even think about it.
Is this the type of treatment I can expect if I let you take me in?
Pretty much, yeah.
If you run, it'll be worse. Trust me.
If you didn't do it, just talk to me, man. That's all I need. Oh, great.
All right. I got $100 for the first bloke that can tell me something about a girl named...
Fuck. Don't get me started, D. Woodsman! Go for D, go for D. He knows more.
Fuck, man. That's not necessary.
Is it?
Shit.
He's the one you want, not me.
Your brother won't be
I
saving
I don't think
you
so,
time.
Man.
Come on. You're under arrest.
I told you I didn't do it.
But you know more than Woodsman does. I feel it. Your employer? Who is he? I don't think it was the Woodsman. I don't think he killed Faith, and Woodsman didn't either. But I think he knows more. What's going on?
Do anything stupid, and I'll throw you down the witching well myself.
What is going on? Grimble? Oh my god, what happened? No way. That doesn't make sense.
We had something very special.
There's no freaking way.
Fuck you! Give me one good reason I should tell you anything.
That's it.
That's serial killer.
It. No more Mr. Nice Guy.
Oh my.
A serial killer? Oh God, and it's one of us?
Wait, the woodsman's still walking the streets.
We've got to put a lid on this. If you can't manage it, I'll find someone who can.
I found out where she's been staying.
I know she's here. You must have seen her. What are the two of you hiding?
Thanks for not saying anything.
Doesn't matter. Maybe you just want to punish someone. We can arrange that.
What did you do?
Friend on friend. At the end.
Is that you?
Oh my god, dude. What? No. No, there's something... No, this is not... Oh my god, dude, this is good. My thoughts of the first episode is that it's freaking awesome. I love it so much, and you all should definitely read the books, because I mean the comics, although they're not really, they're really, I mean, especially with the way that this episode ended, it's making me think that whatever there's, I probably won't say anything just because I don't want to ruin anything, but I think there's some kind of magic going involved here. Downloadable content? Where's the downloadable content? Did you give Faith your money? 86.6% of players gave Faith their money. 60.4% of players lied to Beast. Where did you decide to go first? You and 76.5% of players went to Toad. Okay. What happened to Prince Lawrence? You did not prevent Prince Lawrence's death. You could prevent his death! Shoot. Stop moving around. Who is your prime suspect? Can I really not? You and 22% of players pointed the finger at Faith's pimp. 22%? Really? Who are the other ones? Blackbeard, Lawrence, the Woodsman, and Tweedledee and Tweedledum. Well, 22% is the majority, so... Oh my god, dude. What does it say? Who did... There we go. D-pad's better on that. Who did you arrest? When it came down to the wire, you and 67.7% of players made sure Tweedledee didn't get away. Damn, dude. That's so... Oh my god. It's tough, those decisions. But I feel like... the Woodsman... I feel like the Woodsman was caught in the wrong place at the wrong time. And Tweedle, D and Dumb know must know the pimp and know about the girl because he came in asking about her. So I want to know what he knows about her and who the employer is. Woodsman wouldn't be able to tell me much, I think. I don't think he would have known that much. And if he did, I think it would have been limited. I think this guy could tell me more. I hope. I love the music. This song is cool. Man, Telltale did it again, man. They're freaking awesome. Love them. So each episode is $4.99 on the Xbox. If you buy the season pass, it's $14.99, so you do save up a little bit because there's 5 episodes. So that would be like, what, $20 or something like that? So you do save a little bit of money. So I would suggest you get the season pass if you're really liking the game. I got it, so yeah. Awesomeness. I will put somewhere on here when the next episode, episode 2, Smoke and Mirrors, will be out. I will be continuing this Let's Play. Let me know if you guys are liking it in the comments down below. And yeah, I'll put the date on here somewhere, because right now I don't know when it's going to be released, but I'll let you guys know. So that's pretty much it for episode 1, Faith. I'll talk to you guys later.